Thank you for watching Weekend Prime. Welcome back. And now let's get sporty. Ferdinand Omura Omanyala failed to win the Kipkeino Classic race for the first time since 2021 after finishing in fifth place, clocking a time of 10.03 seconds in a race won by USA's Kenneth Banderek, who managed a time of 9.91 seconds. Emmanuel Matadi, Jeremiah Azu, Chituru Ali, and Marco Tieno finished in the second, third, fourth, and sixth places, respectively. And more than 700 athletes will compete in this year's